System check. Stand by for system check. Orbit network radar ready.
Big one is now in takeoff position.
Magnetic barrier generator is a go.
Cylinder valves are open. Atomic boiler pressure is a go.
The main circuit is now online.
All energy levels ready for takeoff.
The warp drive coupling is now in place.
All systems green, Captain Bolt. Awaiting your command, sir.
Let's move out. Ahead full.
All right, let's go ahead and change it to something that we know won't get copyright striked. And boom, there we go. So basically, what we have here is basically a reskin kit bash kind of G8001 thing. Now I know there's a lot of people who do it better, but they're private models. So now I know what you're thinking. Holy crap. First public big one trains model? Yes. Actually, no. I don't want to fact check that. Someone fact check that for me. I'm joking. I love my fans. Thank you guys so much for all the love and support. Anyways, yeah, it's very, very cool looking. Yeah, you know, we got the 001. Oh, yeah, don't mind those two in the back there. They're just for background. future releases. Anyway, so yeah, basically, three-part whistle from Fast Freight Productions. Let's see, what else? New engine spec. Max is 200 miles per hour. I know, really fast. And the fast acceleration, deceleration, and oh yeah, the coaches you saw, those will be included too. Whew. Did all that in one take, by the way. Shoot, man. Alright, yeah, it'll be on my Discord server.